A new highway law goes on the books July 1st, and it could change the way you drive in Kansas this summer. In highway driving, the left lane has always been called the passing lane. But you've no doubt encountered the driver who chooses to linger in the left lane, causing traffic to back up. Come July 1st, that driver who doesn't move over is breaking the law in Kansas.
So what that means is you can pass a car if you need to in the left lane, but you can't stay in the left lane and just drive there. Once you make a passing move around another vehicle, you need to get back into the right lane to allow other motorists to do the same.
The law applies to highway driving outside city limits. This July 1st, officers will be issuing warnings. In 2010, they're issuing tickets. The message, move over or get pulled over.
Part of it is road rage incidents, and the other is just the safety issue. Having people in one lane, and if somebody needs to pass, they need to make a maneuver one way or the other, they're able to do so.
Many call it the get over law, and it will be new to Kansas drivers this summer. What won't be new is strict enforcement of seatbelt laws. That's been the rule, and it will continue.
A seatbelt is designed to keep you inside of a car. And inside of a car, you have a big metal container around you to keep you safe. And if your car rolls, flips, tips over, and you're not wearing a seatbelt, you'll go out the window, and that's what causes a lot of fatality accidents.
Now, many states already have left lane laws on the books. It's been the law in Missouri since 2002.